When we talk about vocations, we're talking about a call of love. Every vocation is a call of love from the Lord.
Definitely, it's been a journey. It's just a Camino. It's an adventure. Seminary for me has been one of the greatest adventures of my life. And who would have thought, you know, something so regulated, something so disciplined, that it would bring me so much freedom.
I'm right where God has needed me, where God has called me, and looking forward to being ordained a priest this May. And I'm so excited for that and can't wait to see the many amazing things that he's gonna do in my life as a priest.
I believe all the good things I have in my life that comes from God. I want to use those good things, those talents that I receive from God to serve others.
They grow every day. They're formed every day. It's beautiful to watch their responsive love become a priest of God.
So this collection is very important to the mission of the church because the church needs the sacraments. Christ gave the church the sacraments as a reminder of his presence among us, but also as a way for us to receive healing, to receive grace, to be able to really experience his love in a deep and profound way. And so the sacraments are given to us through priests. So this collection really helps to ensure the future of the church. Without priests, the church really can't give herself completely to us.
I received my vocational call in front of the Blessed Sacrament, and I hope as a priest to provide Jesus within the Eucharist to the people of God.
I'm grateful that I'm baptized to be a child of God. That's always in my thought that that's the greatest gift I have ever received, and I want to share this gift with others.
The process of formation is not an easy one. It can be challenging, and so to have so many praying for us and walking with us on this journey is really incredible, and we're so grateful for that.
Without the people of God, it wouldn't be possible. I can't pay for tuition and books and health insurance all on my own, and having the help from the people of God is everything. It makes me feel like we're not alone on this journey. I can't become a priest for nobody.
I give thanks to the Lord for these men who are donating their whole free, sincere, generous selves to Holy Mother Church to become priests of Christ. It's a beautiful gift and a beautiful response of love.